Hello, what are some of the best pedals that we can use as acoustic guitarists who are gigging to enhance your sound on stage? Well, number one, of course, would be a reverb pedal. This is a staple on virtually every guitarist pedal board, but as an acoustic guitarist, this is your secret weapon. Number two would be a delay pedal. Messing around with a delay pedal with your acoustic guitar is really gonna add some interesting sounds. And if you have something like the Strymon Timeline, you can loop the delays. And if you are a solo gigging guitarist, then this is gonna create some really interesting tones on stage. Third would be possibly a looper pedal. If you are looking for a really big sound but you're just playing solo, this might be a great addition. And a final addition would be a preamp or an EQ pedal. With just a reverb delay and a really good preamp with some EQ on, you can take your sound from quite a thin sounding piezo all the way up to a huge stadium sounding acoustic guitar tone.